untold years since the slaying of Drakketh. Drained of all that would prove his existence. The mortal realm has erased their fear, pledging their souls to the celestial gods. We find ourselves here, beneath the earth's out deep. Now lie dead, enter! Amongst the matriarchal dwarves preparing a feast, but not one for the stomachs of mortals, but for the sleeping gods of the mountain. A feast of blood and bone! The Queen Terieth preparing a morsel only she can, the soul of her only son, the one they call Sturm!